Let's go to the upper state portion of this bracket. The Shirah Braves hosting Gilbert. And here's a squib kick by Gilbert, and Justin Chapman's going to pick it up. And Justin Chapman is going to take it 40 yards. Wow, good play by Chapman right there. And he's going to cash in on the end of this drive. Justin Chapman making it 7-0 Shirah in front. Then how about some great athleticism from Storm Jacobs. Malcolm Hunter with the pass. Jacobs, yeah, they call it a completion. Great job by Jacobs. And then Marvin Lauderdale coming right at you. 21-0, Shirah in front. Boy, the Braves took care of business. 45-7 is your final. Marvin Lauderdale, 19 carries for 112 yards. You saw his touchdown. The Braves were a number 4 seed in that upper state bracket, so they'll travel to Woodruff next week. Remember, Shirah in the upper part of the bracket, and you got Dillon down there in the lower part. Should be an exciting quarterfinal level for 2A next week.